I wanted to ask you because you are preparing for an interview and you went to Delhi day before yesterday. Please tell me something about your interview. How did you feel there? And what do you think about your interview? Was your impression better?
I felt very much. And I went on Delhi for interview. Firstly, typing test. Then I speed of typing test. My speed of typing test 22 word per minute.
A person who take interview, who is the interviewer?
Manager of company.
Yeah.
Yes.
Only one person was taking.
Yes, only one person.
Only one person.
Yes.
And how many persons had come there for the interview? I mean to say, how many students were present there for the job?
Around 100 students.
So you are telling me that first of all you are typing test.
Yes.
After that, how many questions were put up to you by the manager sir?
Firstly, first question. Manager sir asked me introduce yourself, and second question, why should we hire you? Then third question, impact of mobile phone.
Yeah, what did you answer about the mobile phone? Because mobile phone has become very essential and very very important part of our life. What did you answer to your manager sir? When did he put up you about the mobile phone?
I said about the impact of mobile phone. Mobile phone is essential part in our life. Having mobile phone has become passion and fashion.
Yeah.
There is no any person in the society who don't like mobile. It help us to stay connected with friends, family member through email and calling, text message and so on.
Because mobile phone is a very essential part of our life. And it is the latest gift given to us by the science.
Yes.
I think that very wonderful gift given to us by the science. Mobile phone is very wonderful gift given to us by the science. And
but there was some bad effect.
Yeah, bad effect also. But this depends upon our ourselves. We can watch only important information. It depends upon a user, what is he liking or what is he not liking. Yeah, because it is a very biggest source of the information and of studying. You can see so many